Hey guys, so I think this is the beginning of my labor. I couldn't sleep all night. I was having contractions like every hour. Really like big ones, but they were like every hour. And around 6 a.m. or 7, I couldn't like no more. So I got up and I'm like walking around and I'm having like some strong contractions like every, maybe like every 6-7 minutes. I'm like way past my due date. Today I'm actually 41 weeks and I'm supposed to get induced tomorrow at 7 p.m. on Sunday because today's Saturday. So today I'm 41 weeks, but I'm supposed to get induced tomorrow, Sunday at 7. But I might just end up in the ER today. So, and I think one is coming right now. So I think I might just like leave to the hospital maybe today in a while. I'm not gonna try to leave so like soon. I at least want to dilate because they just checked me yesterday. I had a checkup at the clinic and I wasn't even dilated, so I was like, oh, I'm probably just gonna get induced on Sunday. But I was having contractions all night and really big ones, so I'm not gonna try to leave to the hospital right away. But if I do, I'm gonna try to vlog here and there, and I'm hoping, fingers crossed, that I can vlog like my labor when I have the baby. Keep watching. Oh my god, I'm having like really bad contractions. And I'm just like walking around my house. I'm trying to get everything ready to leave because I think I'm gonna leave today, like in a while. They make me like tear up, but I'm just trying to check if I need to leave anything. See, I'm leaving like my kids' clothes, pajamas, clothes for Riley, clothes for Miley. And then just bags for like their dirty clothes.
Marvelous.